Me and Mom are going to Brown's Flowers. Take that mask off.
I didn't tweet. I'll be.
We're live on Facebook. No,
Taylor.
Yeah.
I'll be honest with you. I'm serious now. I'm gonna wear it when I go in stores, so I just didn't take the time. Lord, how do you do this? See, they've changed on this, so help me.
Well, you wanted to drive.
Well, you didn't know either how to do it. But soon when we come out, maybe we'll be better.
Yeah, right here, you're good.
People better not have gotten my flowers. The last 2 years I didn't have no flowers. You know that?
Yeah.
Okay, look at that. Cranberry. Definitely not cranberry. Get your red berry. No, red star.
If you're ever in Tuscaloosa and you want some flowers, come on over to Crescent Ridge Road, Brown's Flowers, where they got the flowers. You can come out here for hours and pick flowers. Chicken butt. This is where hard choices are made. What, Mom? I'm trying to make a YouTube video. What?
And these.
That's cute.
But I wanted a warm one.
No, I ain't having no baby. This is for my baby nephew. Don't be looking at me like that. All right, y'all. I think I know what I want when it comes to hattage. There, if I'd say so myself, but I think I'm gonna take it old school and we're gonna go with one of these, baby. That's right. Can't ever have enough Bama hats. I don't know, y'all. They do got a lot of nice. Already got that one, y'all know that. Yeah, I'm gonna check out with this one right here.
How's that look now, boy?
So far, he doesn't have nothing Alabama. So what should I get?
Like a little beanie hat.
This is all they have.
Bib. Look, give him one of these right here.
I got it.
See?
$12.
Little bib.
Yeah, but then.
Hey, can y'all let a YouTuber get out on the street? Come on now.
Bird! A bird what?
What do you mean a bird?
Get out of here. Where?
You're lying. There's no bird in the house. I got my phone out if you're serious.
Where?
That's not a bird.
There ain't no bird.
What the frick is it? It was just flying away. Get away and get him out.
That's a big motherfucker.
I know he is.
What a bird is?
He looked like a bird. I didn't get a good look at him.
She said it was a bird.
Well, it had wingspan about 5-6 inches.
Don't. Ask me why my mom thought that an oversized moth that's been eating pretty good was a bird. Yeah. Anyways, that made YouTube. Let's have a little guess. What's in this box? What's in this box? Oh, shout out to Nacho Alabamo. Appreciate this man. And he sent this out to me like very quick. You guys don't know who this guy is, check him out. Nacho Alabamo. He does more videos on TikTok. But shout out to him, he's awesome. A laptop. I'm not much of a laptop person, as most of my computer friends know, but I figured if I was going to get a laptop, I really don't want anything I have to really work on, and it was just a great sale at Best Buy. If you're interested, go to Best Buy. Great sales going on, MacBook Pros. I'm really interested to see what I can do with this when it comes to video editing, and it was just a great deal. Didn't really expect to do an unboxing video tonight, but this is what we do on this channel, especially when it comes to computers. All right, let's see what's in the box. Set y'all right there. Okay. All right, here we go. Let's see what we have. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Son of a... No, sir. No, sir. I'm coming right back down there. No, not a burger. An apple. I found a freaking apple in the box. I... All right, all joking aside, she is a beaut. Designed by Apple in California. All right, guys, I appreciate you watching. Hit the like button and comment on your way out. I love reading comments, and I've just been playing around on this thing. This thing is sweet. When they say it has all the bells and whistles, it is true. And I want to give a shout out to the man who is well known in these parts. We've been Twitter buddies for years. Mr. James Spann, the weatherman. He helped direct me into a good variation of this MacBook, and you know, what was the best bang for the buck. And all right, I gotta quit playing with this thing and go to sleep. So thank you, James, I do appreciate it. He gave me a little insight on what the best buy was, so I went down to Best Buy. Follow him at Spann, you won't regret it. And if you're not following me on Twitter, follow me at here. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys have a great week. And A-Day's coming up, so everybody that's coming down for A-Day or just going to anywhere you're going, be safe. God bless and roll tide.
What do you mean a bird?